Are you a paid subscriber to a Zoom plan and having trouble accessing or finding the Zoom AI Companion or other AI-powered features? Well, don't worry. You're not alone. In this video, I'll walk you through how to troubleshoot and unlock this powerful feature that can summarize meetings, chats, and even help create and organize ideas on a whiteboard. So logging into our Zoom account online, here we have, well, a lot of information to look at. If we scroll down the left-hand pane, grab that bar and just scroll down, there's a lot of options to click on and view. And if you're looking where to go to turn on that AI Companion, a lot of people jump over to settings and then see this AI Companion and think, oh, there it is. I can turn it on from here. But then they see this locked by admin message staring them in the face. Well, then my next question is, I am the admin. How come I can't just unlock it from here? Well, you're not the only one with that question. If you see locked by admin, you're just in the wrong area. This is the user area in this back personal area. You need to scroll all the way down underneath admin. So if you are the admin, scroll down under account management, click under account settings, and there's an entirely separate area for AI Companion. And that controls everything for all users in your account, including yourself. I know, it's a little confusing. From here, we can scroll down a bit to the meeting area and see a lot of different options. Now, the first one I want to point out is the toggle switch to turn on meeting summary with AI Companion. This will allow hosts to generate a summary, and then summaries are sent to participants after the meeting has ended. This is a wonderful feature, and right now it is currently hidden in the meetings toolbar. So if we were to go and open a brand new meeting, then you would see on the toolbar, once we connect here, drop that AI Companion button doesn't show up in that toolbar. So we want to make sure it does for everyone. So that is the setting right here. All I have to do is take my mouse, hover right over it and click on it and then save. And now that button is going to be shown in that toolbar. Now I can choose to just turn it on and enable it for everyone. Or if I want to let my users decide, including myself, inside the meeting whether or not to use it, I can disable it and then unlock it for those participants. These are all various options that you can choose from. But for right now, I'm just going to turn it on and enable it. And then you can see other options that will appear that you can then control. You can have it automatically start meeting summary for all meetings that I host. And then you can lock that setting if you like, or unlock it. You can automatically share that summary with the meeting host or only the meeting host and only those who were invited to the meeting from within the organization, or all meeting invitees, including those outside of the organization. So you have a very granular level of control when it comes to this AI-generated meeting summary. So if you are sharing confidential information during that meeting and only want to keep that in your company, then this would be a great option to choose. Now, we have the option down below to turn on AI Companion questions, where that allows hosts and invited participants to ask questions to the AI Companion during a meeting. And questions are answered based on the conversation transcript. If I unlock that feature or turn that on, I can have it again automatically start for all AI Companion questions for all meetings that I host. And then I can choose who can ask questions to the AI Companion. So all participants only from when they join, and only host. But I'm going to select all participants for now. We also have options down below that you can read through for smart recording with AI Companion, for team chat, for a whiteboard, and for mail and calendars. And most of these settings are turned off by default. And once again, you do need to go to your admin area, all the way down to account management, to account settings, to AI Companion to see all of those settings all at once. So now if I were to jump back to Zoom and launch a brand new meeting. You can see once I join, now I met with this message. Meeting summary with AI Companion is on. That's my little warning message. I can choose got it. Now it says AI Companion is on. I can choose got it again. And down below, there are my AI buttons for AI Companion and the option to stop the summary at any time. And that's it. You successfully unlocked the AI Companion feature in Zoom. If you like this video, be sure to give it a little like, thumbs up, and subscribe to my channel.